start at 12 o'clock today. 5 more minutes. And this sound bath is going to be recorded, so you can listen to it later, anytime. Thank you for being here. I'm so honored. Thank you. If you know how to use the Zoom feature, if you want to just give me a thumbs up that you can hear me, that would be awesome. Cool. Oh, awesome. Thank you. Cool, cool, cool. If you want, I have a deck of cards here. These are called the Soul's Journey cards. And normally when I do this live, I have the first 8 people who attend my sound baths to randomly, intuitively pick a card. So if you'd like to pick a card, let me know. You can give me a thumbs up again. I'll just randomly pick one for you. And you don't have to. It's totally voluntary. But if you'd like, we can. And this card will be a message for the collective. Okay, cool. So go ahead. Let me bring this down a little bit more. I think, if I can. There we go. Okay. All right. So the person with the eye, I'm going to be randomly shuffling the cards. So give me a thumbs up again when you want me to stop, and I'll pick the first card at the top. Okay. Here we go. All right. Ooh, yay. Okay, I'm going to read it to you. It's the card Abundance. I'll do a close up. I'm a limitless being and I can manifest whatever I desire in this physical reality. Awesome. Thank you for bringing that into this space.
So this is the card you chose. So people who are popping in, what I normally do at the beginning of my in-person sound baths is I have people intuitively pick a card. And the card is a message for you, but it's also part of the collective. And one person picked this card. So this card here is Abundance. And I am a limitless being, and I can manifest whatever I desire in this physical reality. Yay, yay, yay. Woo-hoo. Thanks for bringing that into the space. So let's see, what time is it? We got 2 more minutes. I'm going to start on time at 12 o'clock. And when I do start, you can go ahead and mute yourself so that you can only hear me. And then I'm going to change the feature where you can only see me. All right. Hey, hi, thanks for coming. We have a full house. I don't know if everyone's gonna make it, but we got a full house. That means lots of love, lots of good energy. We're all part of the collective. We have one card here that was intuitively picked by one of our guests today, and it's Abundance. And in case you are watching this later, we got this card, Abundance. I am a limitless being, and I can manifest whatever I desire in this physical reality. Yay, yay, yay. Go us. Woo-hoo. So if you've been working on manifesting something or needing a sign, here it is. Woo-hoo, Abundance. And it's also in the color red. So for those who need to work on rooting themselves, grounding themselves, and that's actually one of the crystal bowls that I'm working with today, is to root us, so we are in alignment. All right, so let's get started. Woo-hoo. It's 12 o'clock.
I I just realized, I don't even know if you guys just heard me, but I was just blabbing. But we're going to get started now. And if everyone can go ahead and mute themselves, please. Awesome. Welcome, everyone. Thank you for being here. I'm so excited. So this is my first virtual sound bath. I normally do these in person, live at different yoga studios and my old healing space in Pasadena. But I'm so honored and grateful that you're here. And any of those who are coming in, if you can go ahead and mute yourself. This video is being recorded so that you can either watch it or listen to it at any time you need it. So my experiences with sound baths is that we may go through a journey. You may fall asleep. You may connect with one of your guides, your ancestors, your higher self, which is your intuition, and anything else that you want to bring into this collective consciousness, into this collective space. Even though we may be at a distance and being together through the screen, we are energy and our souls are all uniting together. And I want to congratulate you and honor you today for showing up and being able to be present and chillax and meditate. So this is going to also be a combination of a guided meditation and sound healing. And you can go ahead and begin to light your candles if you have not already. I'm going to go ahead and do that. And then I'm going to burn some Palo Santo and get us started. You can lay down or you could be seated. If you have something that covers your eyes, go ahead and do that as well. And for those of you who are entering, go ahead and mute yourselves. Okay. I'm also going to get my incense. And if you can hear my son, this is quarantine life as a mom, as a working mom. All right. And let's begin. Go ahead and close your eyes. Take a nice deep cleansing inhale in through the nose. And softly exhaling out the mouth. And just bringing your mind and body into this space, into this collective energy, this sacred space. And just relax, let go. And just be present in your breath. Connecting to the sounds, allowing your intuition or your imagination to help you to expand your consciousness. And as you begin to naturally allow yourself to rest and relax, go ahead and bring in your intentions today of what brought you here, what led you into this sacred time to just chillax, to just relax. And I hold space for these intentions. Just let go, releasing out through the breath any physical, emotional, or mental pain or tension. Releasing it into the ethers. Into the vibrations that you hear. Begin to focus on rooting and grounding yourself. Connecting yourself to Mother Earth. Feeling protected and in the abundance of Mother Earth. Honoring your body, honoring the earth, we receive all the blessings that come from this space of grounded and rooted energy. Releasing any fears, any anger, anything that would block you from manifesting, from your success. From your personal power. We rise above the adversities, the pains. We are light. We are shadow. We are one love. And just feel these messages. Breathing in these messages so that you can relax. No need to control or worry whether you're doing this right or wrong. Just surrender. If your mind is busy, just surrender into it. Your mind's busy. Or if you feel restless in your body, surrender into it. Your mind and body will eventually catch up. Find new energy here, a new space of awareness. Perhaps seeing the color orange for the sacral chakra. Tuning in to your passions, to your creative self. Becoming the creatrix that you are. Be free. Where does your imagination, your creativity, your intuition, where do you want to go? What's a place, a space that you feel good, that you feel safe, you feel whole? Surrender and go there now. And this place can be real or imaginary. It's all up to you. Creative mind is limitless. Being one with the power of the air element. And just fly and flow. Flowing in the wind, the hair moving with the subtle wind, or perhaps if you're around trees, a forest, hearing the trees, the leaves. Just be here now. Mm-hmm. just let go. Feeling lightness throughout your body. Shedding and releasing any heaviness. Breath is moving the energies that are here to serve your highest and greatest good. Feeling that lightness and connecting with your own light. Clearing your mind. Body, and just letting go. Into your chest, your heart space, perhaps seeing the color green. Opening up and expanding into the energies of love and compassion. Holding space, finding the space of love. Feeling a deep cleansing of the energies of the mind, of the body. We are working with the water element. Perhaps imagining being in water, whether it's a lake, a beach, the shower, a bath. Sensing, feeling, hearing the water hitting your body and cleansing. go ahead and take a nice deep cleansing inhale in through the nose and softly exhaling it out with a sigh. And just be here now. Thank you. Receiving the peace. Receiving the calm energy. And just letting go. Letting go. absorbing all the healing sounds. Just let go, tapping into this space, into this infinite sacred sounds and love. Abundant love, self-love, compassion, forgiveness, and just be free. Giving yourself permission to just be free. This limitless time, this limitless space, to just be you. It's good to be you. You are love. Thank you for being you. Finding that little whisper of your intuition. Finding that light that may have been dimmed. Finding that spark of magic that you were born with. Just be free. What do you notice now that wasn't available before? What is here that you've been longing that you can access in this space? And just be here now. Be here now. Be here now. Feeling the softness in your breath. Just let it out. Let go of earlier. Letting go of later. Just breathing in the present. Receiving the present with grace. Feeling the energies of grace within every cell, within every tissue, organ, energy center, your thoughts, your feelings and emotions, all aligned with the grace of energy, the grace of love, the grace of relaxing, and the grace of healing. Celebrate in this rest. Just gently bring your awareness to your throat chakra. We are clearing and cleansing any blocks in your communication, your expression, or perhaps what's been heavy on your heart. Expanding, harmonizing, flowing in your communication, letting your words come to you with ease, letting your self-expression to come naturally, finding your way in this space of truth, surrender into your voice, the narrative in your head, choosing to be with the high vibration of the intuitive voice. Giving yourself permission to express what you need, your desires, your wants, your pleasures, be free to speak. And go ahead and take a nice, deep, cleansing inhale in through the nose, holding it for as long as you can. And then exhaling out with the sound. Ah. Letting go. feels good to let go, to be free. Thank you. And slowly begin to bring your awareness back into this space, gently and slowly. Begin to bring subtle movement into your feet, your legs, perhaps stretching out your arms over your head, moving your wrists. Perhaps moving your head from right to left, taking an inhale, moving your head over to the right, exhaling out into the center, inhaling, moving your head over to the left, exhale, center, and then whenever you're ready, slowly begin to open your eyes, adjusting to the lighting in the room. And if you're listening to this later, and continuing into your blissful sleep, into your blissful rest. And so it is. So be it. Thank you everyone for being here today. It is an honor. Thank you so much for joining me today live or listening to this later. I would love to hear what your responses were later. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you for being here. I'm just looking at some of the chats. And if you want to email me, reply to the email that I'm going to send out tomorrow of the video and the audio recording of this, and let me know, like, what did you see? What did you experience? If you have any questions about sound, if you have any questions about energy healing, energy work. At this present moment, I do have my energy healing practitioner certification open. So I have 5 spots left. So if you would like to become a professional energy healer, or you would like to learn more about sound healing, crystals, trance journeys, hypnosis, and chakras, all that good stuff, and self-development, self-improvement, I would love for you to join us. We start October 17th. And you can learn more about that on my website. My website is www.themysticlivingschool.com. And I'm also on Instagram under Mystic Living School. So I hope to see you there as well. And if you haven't been following me, if you start following me, make sure to say hello. All right. So I hope to see you again, and we'll be in touch. Thank you, everyone. Bye for now. Have a great day.